Here we go. If I make a mistake, ignore it. From the day we arrive on the planet and blink and step into the sun, there's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done.
Dumelang,
dumelang, tapatitse.
One more time.
Dumelang, dumelang, tapatitse.
Okay, two, three, pause up.
Na, tsimpenya, mabagitiwaba.
When Hans Zimmer came in, and he brought in Level M, who gave us the opening call, that ma.
It immediately took you to Africa. I mean, at that point, it wasn't a bunch of Hollywood people trying to do what we thought Africa should be. It was somebody from that place who was able to express his feelings about that place.
We wanted the freedom of this, of expression, and, you know, just the mass of these, you know, these amazing singers.
They just did an amazing thing with Elton's song, and working in the rhythmic chanting underneath, just grounded the whole thing in Africa and gave it a spirit.
They didn't just hire me to just write the melodies and then thank you very much, goodbye. I felt as if I was part of it, and that made me feel good about it.
And Circle of Life had to be, both lyrically and musically, a strong, powerful song that would also set some of the agenda for the film.
It's about succession, about living, about dying, and the whole circle carrying on.
Disney open the film with it and play it for 4 or 5 minutes before you even get the titles.
We completely threw out a dialogue scene at the opening of the movie. Just completely threw it out and said, gee, let's just go with the music.
We were afraid that there was no way to recover from that unbelievable opening. It was just no recovery. And after we saw that, a lot of things happened in the movie to bring it up to the opening, which meant the whole movie was up to the opening, which meant it was fantastic.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
Circle of Life, Can't Wait to Be King, Can You Feel the Love Tonight? I can say those titles and you remember the melodies. I don't have to sing them for you. You remember the melodies of Can You Feel the Love Tonight? And that kind of strong tentpole of melody held up the rest of it.
I used to take tours around the studio a long time ago when I was just a little kid, and I always used to say that these films really started with music as much as they started with the idea of a story.
It means no worries for the rest of your day.
You know when something has momentum and everything within the crew members and everyone on the film, you just knew that this was going to be a winner because of the spirit involved in making this movie.